obviously, since Buffalo's been hosting. Take advantage of that, and we'll play the other strategy we did earlier, which was solo Endor and Tatooine. So, obviously, Tatooine is harder to like. Endor, you just do a bunch of backhands. That. Oh. Just in time. There on the indoor. See that? That right ramp still a little. Unfamiliar territory for me. About hitting it first. I was like, that was the, in my mind, I was thinking, do I shoot the ramp or do I shoot the TIE fighter thing? We'll split the difference, shoot the bank in the middle. Skillful draining. If you've got the Adderall, let it take down that bank. Spell force for you. Oh, I don't want to do that all the time though. Save the other. Oh. right? Not yet. I busted that one up wrong too, man. I didn't have my multiplier on. Woo. Come on. I should have started Moe's first, right? Damn it, you big dummy. Oh, come on. Shoot the dragon. Been nice to use that right here though. Play one of these guys. I'm going right now. I've got both of them. I got Walking Dead over here. And I'm going to have to say right now this game. It's a lot to offer. I really do like the screen, the animations, the info. Both of them's got the cheesy Photoshop art, so. So. Holy shit! Cheese and crackers! Wow! So, what did I do? Took on to Endor and Tatooine. No shit. Did you see what that 5% of that score was? That's stupid. That is crazy. Use that just yet. See, I can't. I do it that way. Oh, I'll see that again. Really? Come on, what am I missing here? I'm missing that ramp. Come on. so good.
Do or do not. There is no try.
How many games did I prepay for? A lot. A couple thousand dollars worth of preplays. Holy shit, so that was ball two. No extra balls, boys and girls. That's what, you gotta turn them off. Apparently the score goes up. Wow. Okie dokie. Alrighty then. I mean, I'm still, this is 700 million points, right? No, not that much, but 668. Gotta tell you. Oh, okay. Give it back. Oh, I was really, really hoping for 15.
Greed.
Your initials. Man, okay. We've come a long way. From the 2 and 3 billions we were playing Saturday, this is a lot better. The way the hyperspace grabs the balls there and you have to knock them loose and throw another ball in there, and if you can knock it loose, it'll add another ball. So, that, I like that feature too. Check it out.
Remember, the Force will be with you always.